to you on what has been a really wintry evening all over the place. We've had snow, particularly in this neck of the woods, for most of the day, and we have to be extremely grateful for the efforts of this evening's hosts in ensuring that our match here can go ahead as planned. There were reports earlier regarding potential difficulties reaching this venue, and you can understand why. Let us hope that not too many have been held up and that the match can go ahead as planned. Now, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
And we're underway. How do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Well, Witzel is an interesting character. He won't back down from the challenge thanks to his combative nature, and he's happy to give it to the more capable attacking talent. He'll be looking to assert a physical authority on this game, so yeah, he can be a real force.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Sancho. Ramsey. He's lifting it over. Sancho. It's wrestled off the ball. Cuadrado, played into the middle, in with a header! Goal, Juventus! Oh, the cross was inch perfect, and the header unerring.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met.
That this was in the script. Sancho, hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Bernardeschi, beautifully done. Fitz got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Guerrero. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Bentancur. Ramsey. Cuadrado gets into a good position. Can he finish? Bernardeschi, Bentancur, Panucci, Chiellini, Cuadrado does have an assist to his name, and that's been lever clear. The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Look, I know our vantage point is very different, but he looked on.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Bentancur. That's Dybala.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Deftly done.
Royce tried to play it through.
Royce encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Bentancur.
Half-time whistle goes.
There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Juventus head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. So we're just settling back into this second half.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Royce goes looking.
Forward it goes.
Bonucci takes control of it and he's on the move. Bonucci goes looking. Ronaldo gets the ball from behind.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Somehow it stayed out.
Guerrero just brushed off the ball there. Quarter of an hour into the second half. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
It'll be a throw-in.
Albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Chiellini with
Borussia Dortmund showing a little more urgency now. And to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Royce going full steam ahead down the left flank. Ball swung in.
And he's managed to beat absolutely everyone.
That's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Chance!
Bernardeschi,
they'll have it in! Oh, taken with style! And with that goal comes comfort!
You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't leave, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
Juventus get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Chan
battling down that right flank. Guerrero plays it in.
Chesney catches it safely.
Benedeschi.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And it's Royce. A great ball! Shoots!
That's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Time for a change in personnel.
Yeah, it's about time. I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
Bentancur.
Juventus are victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team.
How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Juventus showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.